Number 24, Cody Riley. Coast to coast.
Talk about the overall tournament and the style of play taking place.
It was a great tournament, great players. It was a great experience with my teammates. You know, the bench kept us going. You know, it was just a great tournament.
Talk about your overall performance as a freshman in this tournament.
It was different from eighth grade, you know, getting used to the physicality of the players. And, you know, like I said, this is a tournament of the best, so it was nice to play against those type of players.
You had a couple big games. Talk about elevating your game, playing against better competition.
It always motivates me when I play against great players, so that's probably one of the reasons why I play so great. I look forward to playing against that type of competition.
Who did you look forward to playing against in this tournament? Who did you like playing against in this tournament?
When I came down here, I heard Ivan Rabb, and we're going to play against him, so I was definitely looking forward to that game. I feel like I stepped up to the plate.
How do you feel you did?
I was struggling the first half. You know, I missed a couple shots, couldn't get my mind right, but in the second half, I got it going.
Only a freshman, a couple years to improve. What do you plan on working on during the offseason and this season?
I got to work on my attitude. When I miss a couple shots, I can't get down. I got to keep it going, no matter if I'm doing good or bad.